Welcome to Swing Street.
Level A.
Recap. Week 6.
Yeah.
Week 7.
Kelly.
Praveen. And we are here to recap what we did today with 8 counts. We did the circle, starting from closed and finishing in closed. So it looks a bit like this. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, a rock step. We spoke about the importance of keeping ourselves close to a partner. So the knees are going to have the whole forearm behind the partner's back, and we're going to stay connected. And then we go 5, 6, and 7, 8, rock, step. And during the 5 and 6, we spoke about the counterbalance feeling, where the follower is searching for the arm connection at the back, and we can feel the centrifugal force going outward. And to break out of it, we go 7 and 8 down a straight line.
Yeah, and we talked about having the Lindy posture in all of these moves that we covered this week. So in order to get that counterbalance force, it's really important that we're sinking into it and really going through the knees down into the floor.
And then we did the same thing, but finishing in open position. So we had a 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in this case, we do create a slightly more distance on 3 and 4. So we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. The leads move a bit further away from the follow. And then on the 5, we lead the follow, release that hand. And then we have 6, 7, and 8. Finishing open.
So followers, I'm stepping behind myself with this one.
And then finally, we wanted to get back to close, so we brought in the circle again. From here, we had 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step. It's only the first four counts that's going to be new for us. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. We travel 180 degrees. The leads take the follower's position, and the followers take the lead's position.
Yep.
We're closed off, and from here, it's a very familiar place. We go 5, 6, 7, 8, drop.
So the followers are doing a lot more traveling with this one. It's really important for followers to get that directional movement and then search for the arm.
We spoke about the importance of the lead, taking the assertive role, and really leading the follow forward and not making up for the follow.
Yeah.
And that was it.
See you
Thank you.
Not next week. We have a break.
Yes, but see you the week after.
Yes.
Thank you.
Bye.